Hi and welcome to this edition of Out the Box. My name is Paul Tilt. We're going to have a look at what is in this small brown box. This is the Ubiquiti Flex Mini, the 2.5 gigabit a second device. Not going to be a big technical overview. There's only three items in the box. Got plenty more YouTube videos on how to set up Unify Network, but it is to show you what you get in the box. So to start with, you are going to get your little conformity guide there. You'll probably never take that out, might have some basic instructions. You're going to get a power pack. This is a European power pack, but it has a USB-C on this end. As you can see, this will be replaced for the country that you are in. So we're here in Australia, and the model will be changed out. The power pack will be changed out for an Australian one before it's sent out to you. And then you get the device itself. All right, so not masses to show you. What is this? This is a small 5-port, 2.5 gigabit a second Ethernet switch. So each one of these ports will support 2.5 gigabits a second. It is USB-C powered. So you can see, put my finger at the right end, you can see the USB-C in. Obviously comes with the power pack there that we talked about earlier. Our little status light to show you, that starts as white and then goes blue once you've adopted it to your unit. You do have the option here also to power this by PoE. This is not a switch that gives out PoE, but can be powered by PoE. What would you do with that? Well, maybe you just need to bring this down where your TV room is. You've only got one Ethernet port. You don't want to use extra power. Then you could just power that from your main switch. So great for just giving you a few extra network ports at a slightly more remote location. It is a composite polycarbonate, I think, material there. There are no cooling fans on it. You can see there's just the little reset hole there on the bottom. Again, nothing on the back. So a superb little 5-port switch. USB-C powered as standard out the box, but you can power that by a PoE as well. So hopefully that's been useful. Head on over to our YouTube channel. Plenty more box openings on network, firewall, wireless, and security cameras. Plenty more how-to guides, how to set up Unify Network, how to set up Unify Protect, and plenty of other things like that. So head on over there, subscribe, and stay up to date.